We defend these titles, we win the big one, and then we come back to SmackDown and we brag about what we accomplished. But there's a few things that need to be addressed before we get into all that, you see. Number one, let's talk about Brock Lesnar. Hey, I hate him too. I hate Brock Lesnar, but I respect that man. But I still hate Brock Lesnar. And it's not why you think. We hate Brock Lesnar because he tried to kill the wise man. As you can see, we don't have our special counsel here, and we're not very sure when he's gonna be back, so that's, at the end of the day, that's what happens. You take an F5 through the announce table and you're gonna go to the hospital. So right now I just want to send prayers up for the wise man.
I don't know if that's what prayers sound like.
Yeah, and I don't think Roman Reigns was done either. But here comes the man who faces the Clash at the Castle, the number one contender for the championship, Drew McIntyre.
Roman, our tribal queen, I know if I didn't come out here right now, you're gonna talk until we're off the air. These people have heard enough. All I want is to get my hands on you, and I can't wait till Clash at the Castle. If you want Drew McIntyre to tear apart the bloodline right now, let me hear you scream.
For a fight.
South Carolina wants it.
What?
Roman doesn't look fake.